show you how easy it is to dock the boat. Super easy. I'm going to dock right on this front face and side right here. I'm going to put the bow line, I'm going to put the bow right in the middle of that dock. Very simple. Remember, you can steer the boat when it's in neutral. It does not have to be in gear. I'm heading right towards the middle of that dock. Just doing 1 or 2 miles an hour within about, I don't know, 50 feet. Put it in neutral. I'm still steering, right? At this point, I'm going to start steering towards the farther end of the dock. See the boat start to go. Then I'm going to swing the boat around the other way and go in reverse. And that's it. Put it in neutral and watch. It'll go right to the dock. There you go. As easy as it gets. Don't stress over docking. It's easy. You were the 1, 2, 3 cleat.